I am raising an issue regarding burglary, thievery and insecurity of the MP flats at Delhi. Madam, what has happened? Our leader, Shri Sudip Bandyopadhyay, he is ill. He is at Calcutta.
Yes.
Last time also he could not attend. On 7th March, at his residence at 18 Maulana Azad Road, madam, everything was stolen. Thieves came, stolen. One room in the house, everything was stolen, including the puja ghars also. Madam, he is man who is here. He lodged a complaint, FIR, on 7th March 15. Police did not take any step. Again, yesterday evening, around 5:30, a person wanted to steal everything. His attempt was throttled by the persons. Now, madam, this earlier also, I must say that our chairman of the House Committee took up the general security of all the MPs, called the, but it is no result is coming out. Now, madam, through you, I am making a request that specially when the MPs are not there in the flats or the residences, wherever it is, in every cases, security must be extended in fullest extent. His accommodation, his house should be, full security should be given. And it is happening. When no house is not there, all number of MPs do not stay here. Therefore, this security level has to be extended, madam. And these persons, this FIR, I have given the reference. Police must take steps, madam. Through you, this is my request.